We're going to tariff the hell out of them.
The jump for the Dow Jones Index after Donald Trump won the US presidential election.
The comment was not directed toward the media, but rather, quote, threats against them that were spurred.